evangelical idolatry the contemporary church is doing with God. With his mind, with his womb, she has no knowledge of holiness, of character, of attributes of God, of personality, and its hindrance. So she makes for herself a God with her mind, a Dacio God, a domesticated God, a God and innocuous, Hermann's God, a God creatures. And when she makes a God, only she is doing what Israel has done.